Okay, I did your password.
That's wonderful.
I'm not. Captain America with me. Good night. Okay, just finished my makeup. I'm gonna undo my hair now. Hopefully it looks good. I've never tried curling my hair this way. Fun! I think I should have added more volume here. That's where I messed up. I am back from the spa and right now I'm just in my sister's room. I'm going to a dinner with my family, but right now I'm trying to take cute pictures in my sister's room. I got, ta-da, a pastel cake and I want to do like a little photo shoot with it. My co-workers from the bakery I work at made me this and they're so cute. So I'm gonna do a little photo shoot. Guys, I'm panicking right now because I'm trying to finish my marketing homework and there's no way I'm gonna finish this in 40 minutes because I have to do an entire SWOT analysis, put it on slides, and do a one-page single-spaced paper on it, and then do the electric market growth research and models market share for a Mercedes all in 40 minutes. And I don't know if I'm gonna finish because I have to go to work, but the second I get out of work I have to present the project on Zoom because I get out at 3 and it's literally when we have to start presenting. So hopefully it's not busy at work so I could do it at work. I'm literally like also today I have an event to go to. I have to start packing and getting ready for the event because it's a formal event. I have to wear like a dress and heels. Like literally look at me right now. I was supposed to curl my hair, but it is what it is. Hey guys, I just finished presenting my marketing project, so it's finally done. I just have two more assignments due tonight, so I don't know how I'm gonna have time to finish it because I have to leave and the party I'm going to starts at 6 p.m. and ends at 11, so yeah. I might do it, I mean, in the car or like right before the party, I don't know. Or pay my sister to do it, but sorry for whoever's mowing their lawn outside. I only have like 20-ish minutes to get ready. I put my hair in a bun, so it's a little bit wavy, but I have my hair straightener. I'll try to curl it really quick. I think I'll just do like the front. I don't know if I should keep my hair clipped like this or not, but I'll do my makeup first while the curling iron is heating up, and then let me go get my dress. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I did not finish curling my hair, so the back's a little straight. We'll see if I can finish curling it at the hotel. If not, then it's none of your business, you know? The back of my head is none of my business. As long as the pictures look good from the front, it's just not gonna look good from the back. Yeah, so I'm gonna start driving now with my sister. See you guys later.
This is my fit. It's kind of slutty, but whatever. I'm not gonna look like this, don't worry. I'm gonna like undo my hair right now to do a transformation. It was underwhelming. Yeah. I might just fix it with a straightener.
Looks good though. Okay, let's go. Some young niggas like to sweat.